Hey guys, welcome back to some more Lips on the Dragoon, and we're about to go inside, but I almost said just Bale. Nell's Castle, Capital Bale. So let's head on in. This is where Lavitz wanted us to go, and I guess the king might be able to help us. I think. Hopefully. Okay. Let's see. Let's go in the first house, I guess. Hello. Oh my god, it's Sir Lavitz. Oh, Sir Lavitz, please let me draw your portrait again. Again. Oh, don't move. It'll be done soon, don't move. We're now moving. Yeah. Yes, here you go. Acquired portrait of Lavitz. Isn't it a little too handsome? Oops, wrong person, huh? I don't think so. Thank you. I'll treasure this. Okay. Well, that was an interesting visit, I guess. And we stole from her, so. All's well that ends well. We get a free picture and we steal from a girl. It's a good first impression on this town. Is there anything else up here? Finishing? Back here. This is seriously all I can do is just this tiny corner. I'm spamming the button too, so. No, I guess there's nothing back here. It's a very interesting house, I guess. Come in, get painted, and that's it after we take 50. Okay. Let's see. Let's head down into town, I guess. To the left is Castle of Indels. It's a beautiful castle and the pride of Ceridio. Ceridio. Let's go that way, I guess. To the castle. The daughter of the house has been waiting for her boyfriend for 10 years. Ooh. It's kind of depressing. Do you know anything about the vice commander of the 5th knighthood? He's my boyfriend.
Ooh.
Hey, oh, there's a hole in the wall. Is this a passage for mice? Probably a passage for us. Run! No. Maybe we should remember that, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I don't exactly remember. So there is something coming up, actually, that I'm kind of excited for. Kind of not sure if I want to take it on, but Square Enix actually released an HD version. Not really HD, but I guess upgraded version of Final Fantasy VII. Yeah, they released it earlier this month, and I got it. I bought it. I mean, it was only $10, because it would be $11.99, and then they said, $2 sale, blah, 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 so I got it for $9.99. But, I mean, an HD version, that'd be kind of nice.
You must be equipped with weapons and protectors, I see.
What? A stone called Stardust is believed to bring happiness to the person who collects it. I didn't say it all, but I guess just it. I have seen the number, the Stardust word before. Don't the, ooh, magical power. Magical power. Wingley's ruled. Oh, I guess I'm reading books. I would not like to read books, thank you. I'm going to eat this tonight. A book?
Welcome. We have a selection. What would you like?
I would like to run away with my life. Hello, kiddo. Are you guarding the town?
Oh, Sir Lavitz. It's good to see you're safe.
Okay. Yellow. Yellow means store. In.
Welcome to the clinic. You're all kinds of abnormal
abnormal condition. I was stuttering on my stuttering. All kinds of abnormal conditions, poison, fear, and dispiriting. I was going to say abnormalities, but if I can't say abnormal things, then I clearly can't say abnormalities. Anything? Oh, didn't mean to leave. I was hitting the other direction, the direction I walked in. Didn't.
This is for employees only, for treatment. Enter the door in the back.
Okay. I'm gonna leave. Anytime they say, hey, go in the back door. That's the one you want to take. I'm just gonna ignore those words of encouragement. Let's continue on, I guess. So we just did a loop. It's about this blue house. This is a shop, I'm guessing. Armor.
Weapon store!
Buddy. What do you have? Buy. Sparkle arrow. I have 839. Of course I will buy that. Yes, I want to arm it. That's a lot of confirming. I'll throw it. Oh, whoa. It doesn't boost you at all? I guess we can't attach anything to him. Panic guard. Stun guard. Bravery. Night shield. That one will go up for him. Holy expensive. You can take the damage. Okay, let's go to the back.
But...
oh yeah, we went towards the castle, didn't we? I think. I don't remember. I went left, but it feels like I felt like I went straight because I went straight so far.
Sir Lavitz, welcome back.
Treasure chest? 50.
Woo.
Why can't I run anymore? Oh, you are running. Go this way. Excuse me. Gonna rummage through all your stuff and try and take all your money you're hiding. I need to buy a new controller. This one's kind of falling apart on me.
It's nice and battle worn.
I don't know what that did, but awesome. We opened doors. Let's try this one. Nothing. Creepy horse. Oh my gosh, we just got a sparkle arrow after I bought one.
Roll. So, Sir Lavitz, nice to see you, sir. Oh, safe. King Albert will be happy to meet with you.
But I want to explore. Well, that took me out. Does this other one take me on the other side? Yes, it does. Okay. In that case, we are all set to go back.
Upstairs!
No, let me guess. Go. Oh, that must have been awkward. Just stand there and stare at each other.
Hey.
no, not up there, not over there. And I can't get in there, so. I always hated this spot because you have to, like, hidden stairs that you can't see because it's covered by your other stairs.
I am the head of the first knighthood, Lavitz Lambert. I am back from the field.
Oh, Lavitz, I was feeling uneasy because I heard you were missing.
Oh, please make yourself comfortable.
Everyone? Your Majesty, it's more than I deserve. Ha ha ha. It was true. His Majesty was so dismayed that he couldn't see to his affairs of state. Oh, Noish, please don't tease me. Lavis is a friend of my childhood, as well as a master of martial arts. Anyway, where have you been? After my first knighthood was wiped out, I was captured by Sandora and held against my will in Helena prison. What? In Helena? However, thanks to the act of this young man, I managed to break out. Let me introduce these people to you, Dart and Shauna. They are from Celis. Thank you for saving Lavitz. I appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. In gratitude for this, tell me if you need anything. I have a favor to ask. Is it possible to take care of Shauna in this castle? What? It seems Imperial Sandora attacked Celis to take Shauna away, so they could go after Shauna. Any time, and when I think of it, is that the reason you brought me here? Shauna. I can walk next to Dart. I have been working towards that. There's nothing we can do about the time we were apart, but I want to be with you forever. Unfortunately, you cannot leave her here. Imperial Sandora obtained the force called the Dragoon and went to on the offensive. We are holding the battle line in Hoax, but if the Dragoon can fly at low altitudes and directly attack the castle, we cannot defend it even with the high ramparts. There is no place safe in Sergio now. Besides, you do know how she feels about you, don't you? Well, she just kind of openly said it, you know? Shauna, it may be dangerous, or it may be even more dangerous from now on. I don't mind as long as I can be with you, Dart. Well, I take back the request, but one more thing. I would like to ask a question to Minister Noish. Ask me anything, son. My head is filled with all legends and history of the continent of Endiness. Really? Endiness? I'm gonna call it Endiness. I was on a journey to pursue the Black Monster. The Black Monster? The monster that attacked Neat 18 years ago. The only thing I know is that he deprived me of my parents and my hometown. You were a victim of the devil. I want to hear everything. Please tell me about it. There is hardly any information left. Everything that was related to him was reduced to ashes. The only thing I know is the Black Monster is called the Devil that disobeyed the Great Existence. And it is also known for devouring the God. Devouring the God? Yes. And surprisingly, it shows up in history beginning 11,000 years ago. 11,000 years ago? Is the time the Dragon Campaign ended. You're exactly right. Your Majesty, instead, I will tell you the story of the Dragon Campaign.
As if they were gods, Winglies ruled over all living creatures and used them as slaves. The enslaved suffered a terrible domination and injustice. Their anger turned to a flame of fury. Then a gust of wind blew throughout the lands, spreading the flame to a blazing fire. The wind was Emperor Diaz. 7 incarnations of dragons served the Emperor. Their bravery inspired people to take up arms. Thus began the Dragon Campaign. It was a harsh war. Both people and Winglies suffered countless injuries and fatalities. After a long period of suffering, it was the humans who acquired the future. The age of humans had begun.
Well, that was dramatic.
The Black Monster appeared after the Dragon Campaign?
Excuse me, sir. It's time for the war meeting. I see. Tell them we will come soon.
Dart, Shauna, this war will be particularly harsh one for those who no longer have a home to return to.
Ooh, that's very terrible reading on my part.
The castle is very quiet now. It's the best place to think about your future. But this is our first time in a castle. Well, there's a place with a great view next to this room. Go enjoy yourself. The view from the castle, I see. Please excuse me. She's so hasty. Please excuse me too.
Anybody notice that kind of dark figure up there just kind of walked out this door?
Please wait until the war meeting is over.
Well, screw you, man. Screw you.
But, you guys, I think I'm going to end this part off here. So, next time we'll go talk to Shauna, figure out what this war meeting is about, and see where we're headed from there. I was going to say something, but it's kind of a spoilerish, so I won't. Till next time, guys. TLG.